How to paint a pineapple in 23 seconds. First, you're going to take a tan and do a light wash in the shape of an oval with spikes on the sides. You're going to do the same thing over top of that with your yellow. Now you're going to start to add your scales to your pineapple and start to add shading to the bottom and top and blend that out. You're going to take your green and do light washes in the shapes of your greenery and add shading to each one of those, blending it out, and that's it.